Hello. 101.5 FM.
Enra yete se Dr. Dufo aye program bi ewakra. Me pacho program na wase.
But why not wase bi?
Request away one of the organizers.
Oh, first of all, let me greet you. Maminchia, hello, and a tear for an opaway. Maminchia also. Emphasis that material from Sarawa, the party entity. Eja, listeners, mean you are a Kasa UBNT. A remedial no go mama. I don't, that in fact, a institute of physical studies. Dr. Dufo Institute, here at Otero, 2013, Omunomu organized the event. You know, so the whole event was under the auspices of the Institute for Physical Studies. In two Bissamu said, you can organize it in the one, part of Minkang. But I was present and I was there throughout the program to the end.
I see. Now, not a Fadia Ben, when a dear Ben inspired my course, our program, I say.
Oh, I had a special invitation. In my capacity as the founder and CEO of the Atano Institute, it has a IFS, Economic Think Tank, and AMI, Atano Institute, a governance think tank. And it has a time I may set it up, Atano Institute is no crime, a court of the Dufo, or pending the pending echo to do the advice. Initially, I was going to even name it, if I not name it the one, sorry, Atamil Ideological Institute. That was a thing I had registered initially, Atamil Ideological Institute. It is called Dr. Dufo, Amiko Kachanizo, my register, Atamil Ideological Institute. Or no, two before. So, me, ideological mainstream. Now, me, you know, independence era, and then ideological, a war home. And then, me, now, the ideological echo can go on. A bit too narrow. Amami. And Manipapi, and Biomonsa, some of the institute, nothing. So, the next year, when I was going to renew my registration certificate, you know. And I'm the author, you know, from Atamil's Ideological Institute to Atamil's Institute. So I have a special relationship with Dr. Dufo as far as the setting up of Atamil's Institute concerning the Otunsa Fremi. I bet I'm in Kointi. It is in that capacity, not Otunsa Fremi. Mr. Miko, Kinedo.
Okay.
Hello. 101.5 FM.